Stop. I see you. Hi. Hi. Hmm? I don't think so. Did you hit me through the fucking door? Yeah, I can't hit you through the door, because that's logical.
Requesting new operator. Transfer pyramid 490.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Try to relax. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
My life. Oh, let's go back to that medical guy. Heal me again.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like that.
Cheers.
Please hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front.
No, thank you. Oh, is this into... Oh! Can I get a go across here?
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Who did I need to find? Find Josh Dalton. Search for Bellamy's corpse. Thought I found it though. Oh my god, you split in two! Oh! Jesus Christ! Oh my god, no! That is not fair! That is not fair! It's definitely not fair!
Thank you.
different. That is not fair.
Scanning target, no type of material detected. Proximity sensor reset.
Why all of a sudden did they change? Was there only one? Where'd the other one go? Oh, okay.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Hi.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Psychotronics morgue. Some video then. Oops.
I'm not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So, it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
I'll do it.
Hello, Morgan. I'm January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. Over here. I'm your Plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to fix the lift from here. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan.
Only one?
I have more autonomy than a typical operator.
The contents?
Why did I open up?
So the video are sensitive. Only a flesh and blood person could handle the responsibility, I presume. Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections, remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space. You instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened.
Alright then.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
See you down there. Oh my god! That is not fair. I need my turret. That shit is not fair.
Debug build version 0.7.6.
Verbose
on.
Need more glue. Bless you, poor turret. You did your job. Can I get in here now? I can. Gossip. Should be able to hack this. Yes! Fail to hack something, it fucking shocks you. Ooh, 13 seconds left. My shotgun. Ooh, yes. Take some more fire now. About my pistol. Yeah. Why is gunsmith? Alright then. Range. I don't like you. 1959.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Mikaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Deploying. Diagnostic check.
Weird. Oh, wait, I'm hacking you. Wrench stuff that you can stay there. Oh.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Thanks. much.
Search complete.
Cool. Tender remote. Ooh. Neuromods, fuck it. Yeah, more space. Ooh, one more size.
Alright, Morgan, I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scanned data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. Mm. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
Hello.
Specimens required. Scan complete. New sound activated.
Nope.
Good. Sending you the code to a safe in Director Kellstrom's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, or maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Something cheering.
Morgan, a warning. you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Whoops. I'm on it.
Hello.
Get up there.
Hello.
can go outside.
Dr. Gear.
Hello, Dr. Kelstrom? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Hannah, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just... want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos One is an extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time, understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstrom. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex. You sure about this? Not too late to flush it all out in airlock, you know.
I'm sure. Are you having second thoughts?
No way. I'm in. It's just... I'm not the one incriminating myself.
There's no happy ending for me either way. I'm trying not to think about it.
Sorry.
Did you make arrangements?
Mitchell's on board. He's gonna bring me food.
I don't need to know the details. Better that way. It has to happen on your next rotation. I put everything in a package labeled Mementos. The package is in my cabin. It's got to go to every media outlet imaginable.
Got it.
And Quentin, be careful. Security is already scrutinizing me more than usual.
Thank you.
hiding in a corner.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid.
See you again, Dr.
Zero Medical Class.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax.
Hold up. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Like that one, did you? Hi. You stay in there.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me.
Through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue.
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You want to remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor, neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences. Or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino, he has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
Get out of containment or something. Fuck.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Sweet, I'm out my way. Oh, okay.
Take a good look. Everything happening on Talos 1 started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was a brain that put you at the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me. We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
Access to the guts is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't even seem to see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us, of course. I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates. examination theater compromised. Warning, 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 examination theater compromised.
Sorry, I can tap it down from over there.
Warning, examination theater compromised.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410.
Inspect engineering. Vessel integrity is nominal.
Deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Like it when you do things like that. Jesus Christ.
Please pay attention.
You pay attention, fucking hell. You were just in there. Oh.
Hey, over here. What, you need guns? Ammo? I saw one of them science types going to that armory. Saw him punching the code. You get me out of here. I'll let you have it. My name's Aaron. Aaron. Mm-hmm.
Hey. What are you reading?
Hey, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Just what the hell are you doing? What's that thing doing in there, huh? Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
You're the one person that showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. If you still want that code, it's 8714.
I don't mean to be a nuisance, but when do you think we'll get to that breach?
I'm headed out there as we speak.
What do you think happened?
Hard to say until I lay eyes on it. Could be some micrometeoroids punched a hole. Rare, but it happens.
Okay, good. Hopefully it's just that.
Is there something you're not telling me?
No, of course not. It's just... that storage room has classified exotic materials. We really can't have it be inaccessible.
I understand.
Listen, you running any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Or they ain't all decent human beings like me. I seen one of the other volunteers come through here. A big guy. Bastard wouldn't let me out. Now I'm glad he didn't. Watched him bash some poor sucker's head in with a wrench. Kept going on and on about black eggs and whatnot. Real disturbed. I never did anything to those kids. I was just getting them out of a bad spot, that's all. Now, the real criminals, they didn't like how I was chipping away at their pile of rubles. They got their claws sunk deep in the government. Got me shipped off to the gulag. That's how I ended up here, see?
Not sure about you.
Being here, you start to miss things. Things you gladly said good riddance to. Like this little miniature poodle I used to have. Ugly as sin. Little shit used to chew holes in my boots. I wonder what he's doing now.
I
imaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Looks like you.
Eradicator auto turrets. Transtar's last-ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy, but they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
Where are you going? You won't be able to use Alex's escape pod without... Wait, who are you? Please identify.
Morgan, this is January. That operator was an earlier defective model. Or something worse. Alex, the Typhon, they're all working against you. Trust yourself. Trust the video you made. We need to get the arming keys and destroy Talos One before. It's too late.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410.
Engineering class integrity is nominal.
Deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Length of the station, mostly conduit carrying the bare necessities, power, water, air, but operators also use it to deliver supplies from the cargo bay up to the Arboretum. Given the small number of crew assigned here, I would expect Typhon presence to be minimal as well, but that's probably a bad assumption.
probably didn't see me there. Hello.
first. Fuck it. Oh dear, okay. Note to self, do not stand anywhere near you throwing one of those. It will turn you into goo. Them.
sides critical.
Sure, I want to open this door. Oh shit. Oh,
hello, volunteer. My name is Bianca Goodwin. I'm the volunteer and guest liaison aboard Talos One. I wanted to be the first person to congratulate you when you woke. On behalf of everyone at Transtar, well done and thank you. I'm sure you feel disoriented. This is because you've just experienced a medical procedure known as apto-regressive neurotomy. For the next few hours, you might have trouble with fine motor skills or recalling details. More important...
Requesting new operator.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you. Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
My name is Bianca Goodwin. I'm the volunteer and guest liaison aboard.
Thank you.
needs to recharge. Sit down. Don't like you. That's the guy I saved. Everyone else is dead.
Do this to you.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside your soul. Like time. Bended his knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. Gave me chills. The possibilities.
Fucking box.
Hey, something higher.
Love it.
I knew then, as I believe now, that our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
Nope, January's gonna be pissed at me. Literally the only one I wanted to use, be able to morph into shit.
Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape.
Tomorrow, we'll go to the guts and see what's in there.